Good morning. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Tuesday, February 13th. We are going to be warming once again into the 80s today. Yesterday, near records in many spots, we'll get up to 83 today with only a 20% coverage of a few showers with cloudy skies mixed in with a peak of sunshine. Get out there and have a great day.